राइट फास्ट प्ले।
There are beautiful pictures.
Please unmute yourself, students. Prasadu Mohan, I think your mic is disturbing.
Yes, sir.
Wait for others. Nobody will disturb in between. Nobody will say anything. Koi bhi kuch nahi bolega. Okay. Just wait for others.
Yes.
I am giving you 2 minutes. Yes, I am giving you 2 minutes for this.
डन सर,
एक्टिविटी के नाम लिखना है क्या?
राइट एटलीस्ट 5 sentences.
डन सर।
डन सर।
यस, वेरी गुड।
Done, sir.
I'm giving you 2 minutes
sir.
For this.
Done, sir.
Sir, mera bhi ho gaya. I have done, sir.
Ranger, sir.
I have done, sir.
Done, sir.
Okay. The simple sentences you can write above this picture. This is first sentence you can write. This is a beautiful picture of a garden. There are so many flowers. Some kids are playing with a ball. One girl is doing yoga. Two boys are playing with toys. One boy is playing with a ball and a racket. It means tennis. Okay? There are beautiful trees. Like this way, you can write the sentences about the picture which is on your screen.
Present, sir.
Present. Done, sir.
Done, sir.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Very good.
Done,
just
sir.
Wait for a minute only.
Done,
after
sir.
This I will, yes, after this we'll
done,
take
sir.
Another question. Yes,
done, sir.
Done, sir.
Don't say done, done. Just show me thumbs up.
Done, sir.
Very good.
Third side.
Done, sir. हो जाओ, बोर्ड पे कुछ लिखा ही नहीं है मैंने। वेरी गुड, वेरी
गुड। डन सर, डन सर।
ओके, तो स्टूडेंट
मेरा नहीं हुआ। सर मेरा नहीं हुआ।
बहुत टाइम ले लिया आपने बेटा। ओके, so students, like this way you will have the question, like write 5 sentences about the picture. Okay, aapko aise hi question aayega. Manasvi, now mute yourself. Aapko exam mein bhi aise hi question aayega. Beautiful picture you will have in your exam, in your question paper. So yes, let me tell you also some words is to be there, और कुछ वर्ड्स भी दिए होंगे ब्रैकेट में, बॉक्स में, उनका यूज करके ही आपको सेंटेंसेस लिखने हैं. ओके, जस्ट लाइक द वर्ड्स विल बी प्लेइंग, running, walking, jogging, sitting, reading, writing, like these words will be there. So you will use all these words to make a meaningful sentence about the given picture. Okay, students? Hope you understand. आशा करता हूँ आप सभी को ये बात समझ में आई होगी. Yes. So after this, I am going to write here another question. You will write in your copy. आप अपने कॉपी में लिखेंगे. यहाँ पे मैं कुछ questions लिख रहा हूँ. उसके answers आप लिखेंगे. ठीक है? Question is.
सर हमको question भी लिखना है.
Yes, yes. अभी आप question with answer लिखेंगे. Question भी लिखेंगे कॉपी में और answer भी लिखेंगे. ठीक है? First question. Who are already awake?
The bird and beast are already awake.
The bird,
question.
The cow.
Nobody
cow.
Will say anything. Unnati Rao. After the what did the bird say? What did the bird say? Another question is there. Write the answers.
Sir, mujhe.
Why is nose important?
Sir, sight, please.
Yes. For you. Another question is.
आपको मतलब
है? नहीं
Why was the fir tree sad? Why was the fir tree sad? These are the four questions. Okay, you will write in your copy with its answer.
Sir?
Nobody will say anything. Kanak, what happened?
Sir, मुझे एक question पूछना है.
Yes, Jalaj.
आपने जो question 2 लिखा है, उसमें हम wake up में एक birds क्या कह रही थी, वो लिखना है कि Neha's alarm clock.
Okay. Let me tell you. Neha's alarm clock. You'll write about Neha's alarm clock.
Sir, Kanak ka mic band karwao.
Okay, main kar raha hu yahan se. Now nobody will unmute themselves. कोई अपने आप को अनम्यूट नहीं करेगा. राइट फास्टली.
डन सर.
क्वेश्चन नहीं लिख रहे वरेण्यम.
डन सर.
Write all the answers of these questions. इनके answers भी लिखने हैं.
Done, sir. आंसर लिख लिए.
थ्री क्वेश्चन.
वेरी गुड, अच्छी बात है.
मैंने भी आंसर लिख लिए.
वेरी गुड.
डन सर.
नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क यू सम क्वेश्चंस.
नो डन सर.
अनन्या सिंह
सर, इसको रब मत कर.
यस सर.
Yes, Ananya Singh, tell me the answer of the first question. Who are already awake? Only Ananya Singh will unmute herself. Yes.
Bird, the cow, the horse, the sheep, the tennis, chicken, already awake.
Answer.
The birds, and the birds and the bees are already awake. The birds and the bees are already awake. This is the answer of the first question. Next one is Unnati Rao. Unmute yourself. Unmute your device. Unnati Rao, are you there? Tell me the answer of the second question. What did the bird say?
The bird say, wake up, wake up.
Yes, the bird said, what did is there, so we should write the second form of say. It is said. So the bird said wake up. Birds ne kya kaha? Wake up. Kise kaha? Neha ko. Now I'll ask.
Unne kaha tha, wake up dear, wake up fast.
Yes, yes, Jalad, absolutely correct. Next question is for Anas Hussain. Why is nose important for you, Anas? Anas is there. Please unmute yourself, unmute your device, and tell me the answer of third question.
Yeah.
Okay, next is Hiren Verma.
Yes.
Tell me the answer of third question. Why is nose important for you?
The nose is important for us because it is breathing us.
It helps to breathe and smell. Our nose is important for us because it helps to breathe and smell. Okay, this is the answer. Please check it out. After this, Priyanshu. Roll number 29 from class 4th A, Priyanshu. Tell me the answer of fourth question. Why was the fir tree sad at the beginning of the story? Priyanshu, are you there? Okay, Priyanshu not hearing here. Next question goes to Divyanshu Kumar. Divyanshu Kumar Manu. Divyanshu Kumar, yes. Tell me the answer of fourth question.
Yeah.
Why was the fir tree sad?
The fir tree is sad because it got.
Yes. Divyanshu, come again.
Oh no.
I could not hear your voice. Yes?
The fir tree is sad because it had needle-like leaves.
It had needle-like leaves. Absolutely correct answer, Divyanshu. Okay, students. So these are the question and answers for. Yes, from our stories and poems. So after these questions, I am going to discuss
some
word meaning. Nipiksha. Nipiksha.
Yes, sir.
Mute your device. Mute your device. Now some words I am going to write on the board. You will write the meanings of the given words. Okay, so the first word is write the meaning. Of the words. This is the question. First word is mirror. Mirror. Lovely.
A camera of steel.
Students, please listen carefully. Mutters. Mutters after this. Giggle. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the last word is from the fir tree. Pretty. 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 Write the meanings of the given words. First word is there, mirror, lovely, mutters, giggle, and pretty. Write as fast as you can.
Set please, sir.
Done, sir.
Set please, sir.
Set please.
Done, sir.
Very good. Another word I am going to add here. Windowsill. Windowsill.
Done, sir.
Another word I have added here. Windowsill. Write the meaning of this word also.
Done, sir.
Done, sir.
Okay, Anurag, unmute yourself, unmute your device. Anurag, tell me the meaning of the last word, windowsill. Only Anurag will unmute his device. Yes.
Done, sir.
Anurag. अभी डन बोल रहे थे ना बार बार आप. सो व्हाट हैपेंड.
डन सर.
वेयर इज अनुराग. Okay, Niyati, Niyati, unmute yourself, unmute your device. Tell me the meaning of first word, mirror.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir. Sir, looks reflected.
Come again.
Surface which reflected.
A surface which reflects a clear image. Otherwise, you can write a glass which reflects a clear image. Okay, Niyati, is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, a surface which reflects a clear image. Yes. After this, I am going to ask another question to Suchitra. Suchitra, tell me the meaning of second word, lovely.
Very beautiful.
Very good, Suchitra. Very beautiful. Next, Sandeep Bhairava. Sandeep, unmute your device. Sandeep, I think he is not there. Okay. Next is on my screen, I can see Manasvi Kucheria. Manasvi.
Yes, sir.
Yes, tell me the meaning of this third word, mutters.
That very low voice.
Speak in a very low voice. Yes, very good, Manasvi. After this, Manasvi Parmar. Manasvi Parmar, are you there? Okay, Manasvi is absent there, I think. Yes. Let me check. Gunjan. After a long time, I am seeing here, Gunjan. आपने बहुत सारी क्लासेस में एब्सेंट है ना. टेल मी द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस फोर्थ वर्ड गीगल. गीगल मीन्स व्हाट?
गीगल.
टेल मी फास्ट.
शैल आई टेल सर?
शैल आई टेल सर?
Shall I tell, sir?
Yes, can Raghav. I tell, sir? Raghav.
Tell, sir.
Only Raghav. Unmute your device.
Laugh in silly way.
Yes, giggle means laugh in a silly way. Very good. After this, Jalaj Gupta. Pretty.
Very beautiful.
Very beautiful. Very good. After this, Varenyam. Varenyam, be ready. Tell me the meaning of window sill. Varenyam.
Shall I tell, sir?
Yes, wait, Diksha. I will ask you another question.
Shall I tell?
Yes. Varenyam, are you there? Tell me the meaning of this word, window sill.
Window sill.
Tell me the meaning. What is the meaning of this word?
Sir, window either.
What?
Sir, shall I tell?
Okay, Diksha, please unmute your device and tell me the meaning of this word, window sill.
Bottom of window.
The bottom part of a window. Varenyam, please listen carefully. This is the actual meaning of this word. The bottom part of a window.
Sir, one more.
It means window sill. Okay.
Sir, window frame.
Now, students, some questions also be there. Also will be there in your exam, like jumbled words. Okay, so question I am going to write here, write the proper word. Here I am going to write some jumbled letters. From that jumbled letters, you will make a meaningful word. As like this, look at here. Which word we can make from these jumbled letters?
Noses.
Very good. Noses. Okay. So like this way, you have to find the correct meaningful word from the jumbled letter. Okay. Hope you understand. Another word is here.
Mirror.
Listen, nobody will disturb in between. Now we will write mirror,
sir.
Harshita, Varinyam, jo beech beech mein disturbance create kar rahe hain, I will remove you from the class. So please cooperate and follow all the instructions. Okay, so I am going to write another words here.
Alarm.
Alarm.
Krishna Charan.
Alarm.
Alarm.
Relax.
Very good.
Relax.
Sir clock.
Very good.
Insect.
Tiniest. Okay, students, so like this way, I hope you all have understood this. So like this way, you will have some questions related to grammar. It means
that's word, complete,
rhyming word,
second
form, second form. Okay, so be prepare yourself for the exam.
Word answer.
Yes, very good. So, aaj aapke paas pura din hai. तो आप एग्जाम की तैयारी अच्छे से करिए, सारे क्वेश्चन आंसर जो है अच्छे से पढ़िए, याद कर लीजिए, वर्ड मीनिंग याद कर लीजिए, ठीक है? और आपको एग्जाम में गुड हैंडराइटिंग के लिए कुछ लाइनें दी जाएंगी, वो आप फोर लाइन के पेज पे करेंगे।
थर्ड साइड प्लीज।
लिसन एवरीबॉडी, निपेक्षा लिसन फर्स्ट, कुछ बता रहा हूँ मैं आपको। कल जो क्वेश्चन होगा गुड
हैंडराइटिंग,
लिसन एवरीबॉडी, आर्यन आपको एग्जाम में गुड हैंडराइटिंग का क्वेश्चन होगा, वो क्वेश्चन आप फोर लाइन के पेज में ही लिखेंगे, ठीक है?
ओके सर,
ओके, ऑल अंडरस्टैंडिंग। So that's it for today. It's bye for now. Thank you
very much. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.